हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। टुडे आई एम हेयर विद द चैप्टर 12। यस्टरडे वी ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर 11। होप ऑल हैव डन। एंड नाउ टुडे वी आर मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर। एंड नेक्स्ट चैप्टर यू हैव अबाउट योर ग्रेट पीपल ऑफ द पास्ट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट दैट दोज हु वर द ग्रेट पीपल आर दे हैव डन द ग्रेट वर्क इन देयर टाइम। ओके, एंड दे ऑल हैव डन देयर इन द पास्ट। नाउ विल स्टार्ट टू रीड इट फ्रॉम हेयर द फॉलोइंग। नाउ विल स्टार्ट टू रीड इट हेयर फ्रॉम हेयर द फॉलोइंग पीपल वर फेमस इन देयर ओन वे। मीन्स आपके जो भी नेम्स हैं, ठीक है, जो भी पीपल्स के नेम हैं, दे ऑल आर फेमस। ओके, दे ऑल वर फेमस। वाई? बिकॉज ऑफ देयर वर्क। Read their brief description given below and write their names. And now there are given about their work. A short descriptions are given there. Okay, so we have to read this carefully. Then we will try to find the name of these great people. Okay, take help from the clues in the box. You can see now you have a box here. From here to here you have a box. And these whatever great people are there. Okay. All the great people names are given in this box. You have to read the sentences and then you have to find your correct answer from this box. Okay, as well as we are taking the page number 12 and it's also your chapter 12. So now we will move to the first one. The Sikh guru who attained martyrdom during the reign of emperor Aurangzeb. इन सिख गुरु जो हैं, जिन्होंने क्या क्या अटेंड किया, मार्टी ड्रॉम इन शहादत ड्यूरिंग दी राइन। राइन मीन्स किसके शासनकाल में, इम्परर और औरंगजेब के शासनकाल में। हु वॉज दैट? येस, द ग्रेट नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन इज गुरु तेग बहादुर। व्हाट वॉज द नेम? गुरु तेग बहादुर। द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस वी हैव द किंग ऑफ मैकेडोनिया हु सेट आउट फॉर माइटी मिलिट्री एक्सप्लॉयट एंड इन्वेडेड इंडिया इन 327 BC. Who was that person? That was the Alexander. Okay, the next you have, he was the most celebrated of the learned. Okay, and court poet also. इनको क्या किया गया था? Most celebrated learned कहा गया था, and the court poet, and he was the court poet also. Court poet of where? King Harshvardhan. Who was that person? And there was one more quality in him. He was the author of Kadambari and ये कादंबरी के ऑथर भी थे। हु वॉज दैट पर्सन? बन भट्टा। ओके, नेक्स्ट यू हैव द ग्रेट इंडियन एस्ट्रोनॉमर। दिस वन, द ग्रेट इंडियन एस्ट्रोनॉमर एंड मैथमेटिशियन आफ्टर हुम इंडियाज फर्स्ट साइंटिफिक सैटेलाइट वॉज नेम। ठीक है, वो कौन सी ऐसी पर्सनैलिटी, ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी थे? येस, दैट वॉज अबाउट योर आर्यभट्ट। ओके, जो कि क्या थे, एक ग्रेट एस्ट्रोनॉमर भी थे, मैथमेटिशियन में से ओके भी थे। ठीक है, एंड उसके बाद क्या हुए, इंडियाज फर्स्ट साइंटिफिक सैटेलाइट भी इनको क्या किया गया, नेम दिया गया था इनके नेम पे, जो है आपके आर्यभट्ट। नेक्स्ट यू हैव एन आइस वुमेन हु वॉज अ स्टॉन्च सपोर्टर ऑफ इंडियाज फ्रीडम एंड became the president of the Indian National Congress. Who was she? She was the, we can say, she was the Mrs. R. Annie Besant. Okay, Annie Besant. Next, the Queen of Maratha, who is symbolized as a warrior queen. Okay, riding a horse with her son tied on her back. Everyone knows about her. The Queen of Maratha. Maratha ki queen thi. And who is symbolized, and she has been also symbolized for her as a warrior queen. Okay, and next, she was hiding the horse also, and with whom? With her son. And in which condition? She always used to tied her son on her back. Okay, so she was the known as Rani Lakshmi Bai. Next you have, he was one of the greatest exponents of bhakti. This one we are taking na? He was the one of the greatest exponents of bhakti movement in the Middle Ages, and he preached the unity of God and equality of all religions. Who was that? He. That's about the male. Who was that? That great personality is called as Kabir. Okay. Next you have a great politician and the author of where? Arthashastra. A great, that person was a great politician also, and he was the author of Arthashastra also. He helped what? Chandragupta Maurya in securing political power. And that great personality name was Kautilya. What was the name of that person? Kautilya. Okay, the next you have, he is known as the father of surgery. Yes, who is the person that known as the father of surgery? Students, agar aap logo ne, if you all have read this story in your English or Hindi book, so I must say that you all have read this story about the father of surgery. Aap logo ne father of surgery ki story read ki hui apni Hindi ya English ki book mein. Okay, wo kaun the? Sushruta. Okay, Sushruta. He is the known as the father of surgery. This one. Next, he is known as the father of medicine. And who is the known as the father of medicine? And also, he consolidated Ayurveda in 400 BC. Who was that person? That was your Charaka. Okay. Next, the greatest epic poet in Sanskrit. Who was the greatest epic poet in Sanskrit? And he wrote also also the Shakuntala. Greatest epic poet was also in Sanskrit, and he wrote the book Shakuntala. That person name is, or that great personality name is Kalidas. Okay students, now we were on page number 12, and now we will move to the page number 13. Page number 13, you have remaining great personalities are given there. We will start from here. The most famous Raja of Vijayanagar Kingdom. Okay, the last, and he was also the last great Hindu ruler of southern India. Who was that great personality? Krishnadev Raya. And the next person, the famous Hindu lawgiver, the author of Manu Smriti. The famous Hindu lawgiver. Ye aapka hai, the author of, and he was the author of Manu Smriti also. That person was the same name. Manu Smriti means that personality name is Manu. Next. Okay students, now we are moving to the page number 13. The most famous Raja of Vijayanagar Kingdom, the last great Hindu ruler of southern India, was Krishnadev Raya. Next one, the famous Hindu lawgiver, and he was the author of Manu Smriti also, that was Manu. Next, and ambassador of Chandragupta Maurya court sent by the Seleucus, that was your Megasthenes. Okay, Megasthenes, you can say. Italian educator and originator of the method of education known as what? Montessori system. That was the person, or the female, Madame Montessori. Next one, the great Sanskrit grammarian of ancient India was Parini. Next, the great religious saint and teacher of Bengal who teaching led Swami Vivekanand round and Ramkrishna mission, that was called the Ramkrishna Paramhans. Okay students, so now these are your short descriptions about this great personality. Now you all have to write down these answers, okay, in your textbook in page number 12 and 13 with neatly. Okay, now students, start it to complete and then send your work in your group. Okay students, thank you, have a nice day.